Hello friends, this is Cherry and welcome to my channel. Today I am in Leh. Yesterday we came back from Kardungla. Actually yesterday afternoon 3 o'clock we came back from Kardungla. And we just slept. Morning only we woke up. And today we are gonna go back to Chennai. And we are gonna take the route to Manali. From here to we are gonna stop in Sachu. We are gonna stay in Sachu. And Sachu to Manali, then Manali to Delhi. In that way I am gonna go. Now the time is 7 o'clock. Okay, let's start. Everything is packed, well packed. I'm going to start now. So we are going to start moving. And this is the place. That's the room which we stayed. And there was MSK Vlogs. Bros stayed over there. We are going to miss this hotel. And if you're going to come, you can just pass and check this out. And you can come to this hotel. You can say my name, you may get some discounts. So right now we reached Upsi and Manali is 424 kilometers, Sachu is 202 kilometers, Chandigarh is 674 kilometers from here. We have to go straight. Before that we are gonna eat something. So right now we are in the Upsi and we had a bread omelette and tea. The thing is it started raining suddenly, so it was little cool here, freezing us. You can see my lips. See here, I was using glycerin for this. Fulla puna ichiva lips lam because of the cold. It was freezing. And it's 200 kilometers from here to Sachu, and we will stay in Sachu today. And we are gonna start from here now. It stopped raining or stopped. We are gonna start. So we started moving from the Upsi. Climate was cool, cool, cool. It's freezing. Man, this is awesome. Where are you?
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
This is how it was. My fingers was paining. And the visibility is very low. I hope you people can see. It was full and full of foggy and snowfall is there. It was little hard to see what is in front of us. Oh my god, this is why this way is little risky, I think so. And in this season, it is too much risky. This place is really amazing, but scary too. The visibility is really very, very low. It's getting low. It's getting worse, really. The path also was there. Oh, I should drive really, very carefully in this road. Already. Fuck. Look at this place, yaar. and snow is directly following my eyes if I open my visor. I don't know how these people are living here. I'm not gonna stop here. Yeah, it's getting down. Man, come on, Cherry, you can do it. My hands was freezing. If some people are doing this, means they will be adapted to this climate. They used to be living in these types of climates, so they used to be a little adapted. But for me, I'm not used to it. This is the first time that I'm seeing the snowfall, all those things. My hand is really paining a lot, man. Shit. I'm wearing this my motor gloves. Then also it's paining a lot. At last the snow road was gone. A little bit okay. The visibility was okay. I'll continue later. So right now we are in some place. I don't know either place. Look how easy. So right now we crossed. One second. Yeah. Right now we crossed Tanglangla, and we have to go Pangong. Chipang. Pang is 40 kilometers. And chai agai. So after that Pang, we have to cross the Lachungla. Lachulungla, yeah, that one. Then Sachu. My hand is shaking, sorry for that. You can see my hands, my legs. So this is the map which we have, and we're gonna have tea. Look at this place, yaar. Wow. It was really amazing. Wow. Look at those. Amazing place. Really. And so this is Pang. And this is 15,280 feet from the sea level. Above from the sea level. We had coffee. And it's more 80 kilometers to reach Sarchu. Baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you? More 8 kilometers to reach Sachu. Baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through? Right now we are in the Sachu. We took this tent. And it is really very cold. We are gonna sleep. And tomorrow morning we'll start to Leh. Sorry, I'm saying Leh. Tomorrow morning we'll go to Manali. It's 220 kilometers from here, and today was really good, horrible, everything mixed day today, and gonna sleep. Bye bye, good night. I'll continue tomorrow morning. So this is Sarchu, and my bike has been get fully packed. This is the place. This is the tent actually which we are. and 202 kilometers to 222 kilometers to reach Manali, and we have to cross two passes. One is Rohtang Pass and another one is Barchalunga Pass, something I can't pronounce. It's too cold here. You can see the place. Look there. So today we are gonna go to Manali. Man, yesterday night we had a very good sleep without any trouble, and you can see my bike. Okay, I'll continue when I'm driving. We completed just 20 kilometers, and my legs started freezing, so I stopped and I just tore a towel and just wrapped my leg and put a shoe and changed my shoe. My shoe got a little wet. It rained, I think so, here. Wow. Okay, I'll continue back. Look at this place, wow. Really amazing. Look at this place, wow. We are driving in the snow. That's the Royal Enfield team. I just gave them way, let them go, because it's too risky. The road will be very slippery here. Oh my god. Man. I'm just maintaining the speed of 36. My hands freezed. I was... You have to cross this actually as soon as possible, or else cold stroke maybe affect us. My hands was getting freezed. Just cross this place. You're not gonna stand because it's not our team. And yesterday that Kerala guys, they were coming beside too long because they were taking too much rest. Actually, we want to complete soon, so we started. I said we will meet in Manali. Okay, fine, that's it. It's too hot to see something in front of us. We crossed the first pass. The name, oh my god, I forgot the name, man. Look at this place, yaar. It was freezing. Little scary too. But then, it's okay, we have to cross, right? Getting down, down, down. Yeah, that's a great thing. You know one thing? I adapted to this place, this climate. I was like, fucking water, it may happen. I became like that. It is too cold and the roads are also too slippery. But then also we have to complete.
Zing Zing Bar, 21 kilometer. Oh my god.
So this is the best place, really amazing, and I hope you people saw that snowfall, all those things. I hope you people like, and it's more 35 kilometers from here to reach Manali, and we are gonna stay today in Manali. Then after that we will start moving to Delhi tomorrow. Oh, it's freezing. Let me enjoy this moment. Bye. So we reached Manali and we took this room and the time is 7:30. Feeling very tired. I have to take bath. Actually towel illa room la, towel solirken avanga eduthu vandu kuduthadukaprom poi kulichittu then I'm gonna sleep. And we ate something little bit and we had a juice, everything. And tomorrow morning gonna start towards Delhi. Today is really very good day, amazing day. And that snow areas, all those things was really amazing today. I hope you people like that places. And tomorrow it will be great, I think so. I hope, and it will be. Then that's it. Continue later. Bye bye. So yesterday night we reached Delhi. Actually just now woke up. Oh, yeah, that's why I'm looking like this. I was thinking to vlog yesterday. What happened was, because of tiredness, I think so, yesterday after reached, we came and we kept our luggages here and we just went for eating. And after eating, my head started spinning and I fell down, it seems, and I became unconscious. I don't know why it happened. After that my friend bought soda and many people have came yesterday, it seems, and I drank some soda. Then I did vomiting. Then he took me to the room and I slept like something. Now the time is 11 o'clock in the morning. I don't even know what happened yesterday till when he says to me, and now he is sleeping. This is the room where we are staying. And at last we reached Delhi, feeling very tired. So thought to take rest today full day, because I don't want to continue this again. Means marubadiyum kila unde maikam potu unde vomit panni adhaan vaana. So I thought to take proper rest. Overall I didn't took the proper rest. So today I'm gonna take rest and I'm gonna edit my vlogs. And I hope you people like that video. And this is the room. Let me show you my room. This is the bathroom. And this is a cupboard. There is a locker over there. I think everything was like that. That's my friend, he is sleeping. Let me show you the view. Here is the view from my room. After Delhi, we went to Agra to visit Taj Mahal. Then we started towards Chennai. We stayed in Nagpur for a day. Then we rode continuously towards Chennai. At last, we reached Chennai safely. Thanks for the persons, those who supported us, my family, my college, my friends, everyone. Thank you so much. And thanks for supporting me by watching my videos. Thank you so much. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. As usual, just eat, sleep and ride. Repeat that again, guys. Bye-bye.